I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah? No friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues. Yeah, I wanna.
Morning guys, welcome back. Today I'm rendering this in the media lounge right now because I need to be at the stage in about 30 minutes and my render isn't finished yet. I'm kind of freaking out, but I should have this up by 12, which is really, really good. And I'll see you guys on stage quickly.
So we're playing PUBG right now. I'm playing with Neon Fodder, if you guys can see him up there. He's sitting over that side. We're really, really well set up here at the Eve Tech stand. Huge shout out to them. I've got this incredible setup right now. I'm playing on a huge curved monitor, which is the best thing I've ever experienced. So we're gonna play some PUBG. If you guys haven't, go check out Nyanfo's stream. It's up there right now. He should still be live, maybe tomorrow or the day after. Not exactly sure. And there's also gonna be some competitions going on further in the Rush event. So definitely go check that out and stay up to date. We're gonna play some duos and we're gonna play a competition for you guys to win some gear and stuff. So I'm pretty hyped about this.
I might have caught the June blues. Yeah, I wanna drown myself inside the juice. Yeah, you
there's still a bunch going on and the audio is probably terrible, so turn up the volume if you can't hear me. Up here is actually a pretty good view of the entire venue. The day is wrapping up. I'm not exactly sure what time Rush is closing today. Tomorrow should be a lot more busy, and really, really excited for tomorrow. So sorry for the short vlog, but I hope you guys enjoyed the little edits. I really haven't had a lot of time to update the vlog because I've been on stage all day and just basically been playing PUBG, which is great. Shout out to Nyanfo. It's been a great duo partner, and congratulations to everybody else who won some equipment here at the Eve Tech stand. Really, really proud of you guys. All right guys, that's the end of day one. Super sorry that I didn't really update you guys too much on everything, but we're on our way home now. And everything's shutting down. I haven't really had much sleep in the last 2 days, so we're gonna call it a night, move on to tomorrow's gonna be lit, and then Sunday's gonna be good too. So really, really excited. Hope you enjoyed the vlog even though it was really short. So yeah, drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe if you haven't yet and all that stuff, and then I'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay, bye.